Hello, my dear children. Today we shall read a new story, story number 14, and the name of the story is Well Done, Mr. Scarecrow. Are we all ready to read a new story? Let's begin.
Children, today we are going to read a new story, story number 14. And the title of the story is Well Done, Mr. Scarecrow. So let's begin with reading. Few instructions before we start to read the storybook. First of all, as you all know, we are going to take out a pointer finger and then read by pointing each word. Now, I will not show my pointer finger as you all are grown-ups. So, I will read a word and then I will give a pause and in that pause you are going to read. So, are we all ready? Let's start. Turn the page. Look, Mr. Scarecrow. Gia is here to sow the seeds. You have work to do. You have to watch out for the crows. Children, turn the page. Caw, caw. Here comes a crow. It is here to eat the seeds. Boo, says Mr. Scarecrow, fly away, crow. Turn the page, children. The seeds are mixed with the soil. Now, let us wait for the rain. Now move on to the next page. This seed is a little green plant now. Soon all the seeds will grow bigger and bigger every day. Please turn the page. The plants are yellow with lots of wheat. Hungry crows peck on the wheat. Please turn the page. Wave your arms and shoo them away. You are wonderful in keeping them away. Let's move to the right hand side page. The wheat is now ready. Here comes Gia to take it home. The hay is for you, Deer, cows. Turn the page and move to right hand side page. Everyone is busy packing the wheat. It is going to the mill. It will come home soon as white flour. Please turn the page. Gia's mother is busy baking fresh bread. What a lovely smell! It tastes so good, says everyone. Turn to the last page. Look, Mr. Scarecrow, your job is done.